tourist projects, those good gestures by the present administration. When it comes to me and you hear it, there you can tell His Excellency and all his members of cabinet. I don't want to bore you much. What we appreciate you, please bear with me. There are so many, you know, names, but shall we please give ourselves a round of applause for our developments? Comrade Dr. Kevin
300 million naira monthly for the payment of outstanding gratuity, which was later increased to 500 million naira monthly. And we were also succeeded to benefit for the payment of 2.5 billion naira through Paris Club for outstanding gratuity. Recently also, the government paid 2 billion naira out of the last tranche of the Paris Club for the gratuity payment, which over 3,000 retirees benefited. We upheld or pressurized for 10 years evaluation of Kano State Pension and Gratuity Law in Kaduna. After evaluation, we succeeded by convincing the government to form two committees in order to shape away the present situation we found ourselves, where workers will retire from service and await for the payment of their gratuity. The committee set up at the technical committee to ensure that where there is loopholes in the law, it should be corrected under the able leadership of the former state head of service, Alhaji Rabiu Zakaria, and also a payment committee under the permanent secretary of establishment, which has already started its work. In this respect, we also resolve to stand on our feet by ensuring that Kano workers have not been taken back to the pension scheme of the federal government. We ensure that we maintain our 2006 pension and gratuity law because we enjoy it.
I wish to thank the representative of the NLC president finding time to discharge his assignment, and also other comrades that have come from various stations in order to witness this historic occasion. So I wish to, and with the noble and the brotherhood, on behalf of His Excellency Dr. Abdullahi Marga Tunji, to declare the conference open with the hope and prayer that it will be one of the robust mechanisms that will propel Kano State to greater heights. Thank you very much.